Tell me I'm okay, Patrick. Tell me please, that's all you have to do. Just one little okay, and you'll be on your way. Patrick, I really need that from you. Tell me I'm okay, Patrick. No pressure, but I seriously need to know. I realize your occupation is not gentle validation, but just this once, Patrick, give it a go. You represent the outside world, cause you don't know me. Your perception of me is completely pure. You don't have an agenda, that's why I need you to lend a hand, Patrick. Cause I think I'm fine, Patrick, but I'm only like 43.5% sure. Tell me I'm okay, Patrick, or even something in the ballpark would be nice. You can phrase it how you want, you can make it nonchalant, forget the O, even just K would suffice. Seriously, Patrick, was I sick the day in school they taught you how to be a normal person? It just feels like there's something fundamental I'm missing out on. Like, is there an instruction manual? You get what I'm saying, Patrick? It just feels like that everyone else is in this whole cabal of normal people, and they're all laughing at me like I'm the jester in my own Truman Show. Patrick, just tell me what the secret is. Come on, just tell me what the secret is. Is there a manual? I know you have a manual, Patrick. I know it's in your truck, Patrick! I'm sorry that I yelled, Patrick, but I need just a little more from you today. So Patrick, hear my plea, make one last delivery. Say the word, Patrick, tell me I'm okay. Am I okay?